We have new details. A man now accused of playing a role in the death of a Georgia firefighter. 27-year-old Chandler Patterson died on Lake Tuglio while tubing. DNR told CBS 46 Patterson flew off the back of a tube and he was not wearing a life jacket. Officials say the driver of the boat turned around to pick him up and possibly ran over Patterson. Dive crews found the body in 117 feet of water. The diver, 20-year-old Kaplan Mitchell, was arrested for boating under the influence.